What has it been now? 40 days? More than enough for any man, I should think. But then, you're not just any man, are you? Why do you persist in this, Jesus? What do you hope to prove with all this fasting and praying? If you are the Son of God, command that these stones become bread.
It is written, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeds from the mouth of God.
Let me show you another perspective.